Here we are, yet again, to continue this story. Alright, so we're now basically teamed up with our enemies to get everybody off the island. Yeah, those stages are not really something to use, I guess, in the story. Okay. I guess we're traveling the land and.
Hey, someone! These little green things have got me surrounded. I never should have swapped my stun rod for Morris's dessert.
No, you shouldn't. Oh god, that's a lot of green things. Do we have a guy with a gun? Yes, we do. Yep. Stop moving, you boss. Okay. Anybody got any great ideas? Can you shoot the tree behind it? No. I can shoot him, but that wouldn't be very useful. Does this work? No. Okay. Mr. Hippie got any good ideas? No, also not. You can't expect me to just leave him there. Guess you can expect me to just leave him there. Really? That's it? I don't have any tool against him? I have nobody who has a tool for dealing with them. Can't shoot them. Can't get close to them. Yeah, I have no idea. We'll come back for you later. Oh, we do have a massive pile of poop. Maybe that's in some way useful. A triceratops, now that could help. Alright, you are a hunter, so you can find these things. Come on. There we go. We used the berry to find a banana. Obviously. Alright. And then we need... what's it, Nick? I think. Yeah, Nick Van Owen. And get in there. Come on. And then we need Ian. To find a lolly in a cave. Because isn't that just the obvious place to look for it? Alright. But then we still need some mushrooms. Okay, for that we need him apparently. Okay. Okay, so let's see where this gets us. Yeah. Mushrooms. There we go. Oh, no, don't throw it away, you idiot. Yes, I know, I made him throw it away, but still. Okay. This should do the trick. That did not do the trick. Seriously? Oh, bloody hell. And I'm not getting him out of there. Okay, did he get out yet? Hopefully, maybe. Yes, he did. This Triceratops can't follow us any further. I feel really bad for leaving that man behind. But, well, you saw it, I...
Help! Help me! This little pest looks a lot bigger close up.
We don't
that
have some...
idiot Burke said they weren't dangerous.
Well, we lack something sharp, so,
Hey, Carter! Where are you? We're meant to be safe, Carter.
Am I really supposed to leave them all behind? Because that's, kind of really dark, isn't it? I mean, I understand that a lot of people have to die in these type of movies, but, well... It's one thing for those people to die, it's another thing for them to leave them behind.
Just isn't a proper campfire without s'mores. I could really go for one right about now.
How useful are you now? How useful you are.
You want to learn something new, huh? Then I'm happy to help.
A giant head ornament of Triceratops makes the Hoverfolk look bigger than the eyes of hungry cannibals, which might opt in chase after small fare.
The operations building is right down in there, about a mile and a half from the base of these cliffs. We'll let them sleep one more hour.
Oh no.
I hear something coming.
Don't run.
Okay. Okay. Believe me, we're running. We are, in fact, running. Oh god. We are losing a lot of people. At a remarkably rapid rate.
I'm gonna wake up in a minute, run!
I wouldn't bet on it. Oh god. They can pretend all they like that people make it out of this alive, that none of them died, but yeah.
Ah!
You're an idiot.
It's coming back!
No, it isn't.
Ooh.
There are things to hunt there.
Hey!
Look at this. I think it's RJ's back.
Okay.
Go.
Quick! Run into the tall grass! I've made a dreadful miscalculation! Stay out of the long grass!
Yeah, no shit. Those things have better senses than we do.
Thank you. I thought my goose was cooked.
Your goose was cooked.
For the helicopter!
No.
Last time, they're called velociraptors!
Yeah, I can't be so stupid as to run into long grass, but they're dealt with. Oh, come on. That might just be what we need. Do we have somebody with a shovel? No. Ready? Ah, we like a slut. Shovel. No, go away. No. No. Don't wait. Oh, there is a raptor, isn't it? There. It's gonna be a raptor very soon. Really, you're the only one that can go under. Agile characters can slide under some pink and blue agility object by pressing K while running towards them. Really? Pressing K? No. Bad tiny bastards. And with actual characters, as usual, they mean girls. Then again, can't fault them. On average, they are a lot more agile than guys are. Oh, one more of those bloody yucky bastards. Okay, dinosaur.
I think I can see someone's backpack through the grass. Oh no. The backpack's attached to their arm! It's still attached to their arm! And their arm is attached to the rest of their body!
Dude, will you shut up? I'm trying to hide here!
Yes, that's a... Yes, I find that hilarious. Oh, for that we need the water. Oh god, hello, go away.
Oh, it's tickling me! No!
Come on.
The love of everything is tickling me! Oh, no, not the size! Ow! Oh, ow! Okay, no!
I thought I was going to be eaten! Like some kind of pie! Possibly chicken!
The long grass. This was the worst idea ever.
You're telling me my hay fever is acting up a storm.
Instead. No, go, no, 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 go away, go away, go away. Go away, you huge bastards, go away. God, I hate it when they get to drop on me. But yeah, I'm thinking a bit better about this game than I thought about the last couple, What's it called? There were two raptors going after this ice fan. Now there's only one. But yeah, I'm thinking quite a bit better about this game than the other last Lego games I played. Because, well, this one actually managed to make me laugh out loud. Which is definitely pretty hard to pull off. Doesn't really happen often. No, 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 no. Go away. This is probably going to lure it towards me, isn't it? That's a very stuffed car. Then again, if you see what we do every year with on the holidays. That seems far from impossible. All right, so oh, that's probably the way we have to go. But then what's over here? Let's go the right way. An awful lot of anagrams for dead. Where on earth did that come from?
They said the communication center is in the operations building. So I'll get in there and I'll send the radio call, all right? I'll see you there.
What's your...
Every second counts. Anyone who thinks they can keep up, welcome to try.
Yeah, let's split up. There are only dinosaurs running around. It's like not like they figured out that there's strength in numbers. Oh, good God. Seems kind of like an idiot, doesn't he? This was the part that, honest to God, made me laugh out loud. So in my opinion, it was a good one. See you for the next.